Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Good evening. Greetings from Louisville, Kentucky. Somewhere, somehow. Once again, today is Saturday, September, holy smokes, April 22nd, 2017. As you can see, the local time is 10:38. How many miles have we got there? 761 miles. What is this, construction season? Ramp closed. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Tell me 65 is closed. They don't look like anybody's traveling north on 65. We might have to go around. I should have kept on going straight. Fun. Yeah, it don't look like anybody's traveling north on 65. Exit back there, I thought that was west only. I thought the second exit was going east like a cloverleaf. I was mistaken.
Head south. You are on the fastest route. You should reach your destination by 4:34 a.m. In a quarter mile, turn left onto the I-65 north ramp to Louisville.
I'm using Google Maps. See if the roads are closed or not.
Turn left onto the I-65 north ramp.
If it's closed, at least Google would probably say so.
In a quarter mile, merge onto I-65 north.
That's if they updated it.
Continue on I-65 north for 1 mile.
1 mile? Why 1 mile?
In a half mile, use the right lane to take exit 131A for I-264 East.
Huh? So does that mean really that, I guess 65 is closed?
Use the right lane to take exit 131A. Continue on I-264 East for a half mile. In a quarter mile, keep right at the fork. Follow signs for I-264 East, Watterson Expressway. Keep right at the fork. Continue on I-264 East for 7 miles.
Yeah, we're going around in circles. Ramp closed. I got a feeling we should have taken it west. Oh well. This is another Johnny B. Lost video brought to you by Milk Biscuit. Guaranteed to brighten your teeth, soften your skin like butter.
Continue on I-264 East for 3 miles.
Milk Biscuit, available at the Flying J.
In 2 miles, take exit 19B for I-64 West.
60 West.
Mile, take exit 19B for I-64 West. Take exit 19B, then keep right at the fork to stay on exit 19B. Right at the fork to stay on exit 19B.
Yeah, that's closed.
Continue on I-64 West for 6 miles.
Yeah. So Google doesn't know the exits are closed.
In a half mile, keep left to continue on exit 20B. Follow signs for I-264 East, Watterson Expressway, U.S. 60 West, Shelbyville Road, St. Matthews.
Hey, 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 hey.
Keep left to continue on exit 20B.
Where's that horse? I need the horse.
Keep left. Continue on I-264 East for 3 miles.
You ever thought about getting lost as part of the adventure? It's part of the adventure. Yeah, not the good kind of an adventure, but it's nevertheless, it is an adventure. You'll never know where you're gonna end up coming out of.
remaining 2 miles. Take exit 23A for I-71 north towards Cincinnati. Use the left lane to keep left, then use the left two lanes to turn left onto US 42. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto US 42. Continue on US 42 for 5 miles. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto US 42. Continue on US 42 for 5 miles. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto US 42.
Good grief, what am I doing? Does it 465 or whatever that is, or 264 west, doesn't that go around? Doesn't it? If I take 264 all the way around, that goes up to Indiana, isn't it? Then up to 65?
Continue on US 42 for 5 miles.
I thought Google would know which ramps are closed and what highway is closed.
There's a 9-minute slowdown in 1.5 miles. You are still on the fastest route.
You know what I need? I need a Kentucky State Trooper escort. How about I give Eric a call? Hey Eric, I need an escort. I have no idea where I'm going or what I'm doing. Every time I look behind me, there's this humongous trailer that keeps following me everywhere I go. I've been trying to lose it. It just keeps coming after me. I don't know what to do with it. Wanted the adventure, you got it. At my expense. Actually, ADL's expense. Sorry, boss. I wonder if that, Mr. Pussis Jokey would work got my head. You know what I should have done? I should have went up all the way to Ohio like I did last week. I would have been done and over with. Still trying to get me to go on 65 on the bridge, which is probably closed. So this ain't gonna work. It's time to take over. I so want to delete this video right now. Okay, we're going to take 64. How about this? We take 64. And then we take 65 south to 264 west. Let's do that. It looks like the road's closed up ahead. Else I got a problem with? I got to pee. Some difference. Shut up now. was hoping to make it to Lebanon, but they would mind if I were to pee for a little bit. Why is the National Guard here? Wait a minute, is Donald in town? I just saw a National Guard over there next to the police. Think of anything else worse than getting lost and having to have to pee so bad? I bet not, right? I really don't want to stop. I don't want to come to complete stop. Well, the good news is I've never been to this part of town. And I bet none of you neither. So, oh yeah. probably thinking, what in the world is he doing in that neighborhood? I just hope I don't snag any cars with me. Like that guy over there in Cajon Pass. Chevy. It is open. It is. Good to know. Okay. Let's see if we can't get up at the next exit. Thank you. 1 hour. 1 hour wasted. Oh, brother. Now I got 2 hours and 28 minutes remaining to drive. Trying to tell you guys that, but you guys don't believe me. There, I have proven it. I have proven you wrong with pride. There goes that pickup truck. Oh, one was playing hard to get. 265. Okay, here we go. Two as in T-O. Not two as in number. What was it say? Detour what? if I can make it to Lebanon. The Flying J. Catch you guys later. Peace.